Hello guys, it's boy Anomaly from Sweden, and in today's video we are going to be very sneaky. So my dad lives here now in Malta for a little while. He's living in my apartment, and this is very sad because he doesn't have a guitar here, so he can't play, he told me. So since I don't have a guitar here, and Papa doesn't really know where to get the guitar or what sort of guitar to get, I'm going to get one for him. Hey. So I've told my dad that I'm going to meet Victor today and we're going to record some movies and just hang out. That's not the case. I'm autistic. I would never hang out with my friends. Hey. So what I'm going to do today is actually sneak out with Victor and I'm going to buy a guitar for my dad. I have no idea what sort of guitar. I've just seen online that there's one music store here in Malta which sells guitars. And it's this one. Olympus Music Ltd. So, we are going to sneak out there. I am going to try to find a cool guitar, not just any guitar, because, you know, it's supposed to be my dad's Malta guitar. He can have it here and play the music, you know? Have a nice time! So, let's go! Hey! This is the saddest fucking gas station I've ever seen in my entire life. I'm not gonna lie, it's from like the 30s. They don't even have a store. They just have like, depression. Olympus Music. And you, Victor, since you're gay, you're going to the Academy of Dance Arts, right?
This is my favorite dance, man.
Because you're an artist. Oh my fucking god, Victor. This is gonna be my new streaming room. Oh, jävlar. Oh, jävlar. Vänta, testa stäng dörren.
Han kommer tro att jag ska ha sex här igen.
Ja.
Det blir in...
What the fuck? What the fuck? This store is so big. I'm not even kidding.
It's crazy, man.
Holy shit. I don't even... Oh my god, look at these speakers, Victor.
They're basically on a different level of production from these ones.
Mm-hmm.
And price-wise, they would be similar to the Fender.
So you would say that this is a really solid guitar and a really like good for collectors and people who play. You would say it's a good piece?
Top-notch. The J Custom are from the top range of Ibanez, so it really doesn't get any better than that.
Mm. Okay.
Nice.
That's a cool guitar. Do you think Papa will like it?
Yes.
You think so?
Yeah.
Do you think he'll love it?
Yeah, he'll love it.
He told me about it, but I didn't really understand. It's from the Japanese custom shop, something I don't understand. But then look, it has like cool fucking...
It looks hella limited edition.
Yeah, so cool. Shit, that's a nice box.
Yeah, the official case, along with the certificate of authenticity. Over here, you have a tool to be able to adjust it, basically.
Okay.
And this would be a compartment where you can store some other tidbits,
okay,
like slots, etc.
Mm-hmm.
<You're gone.
laughs> Thank you very much, Victor. You saved the day. I didn't have enough money for the guitar, but Victor, he comes in clutch. Two adult men who go into a super serious fucking music shop. We buy a fucking cool ass guitar.
We draw penis.
Draw cocks on the fucking case. They must think we are fucking autistic. I can guarantee you, they were 100% certain we weren't gonna buy anything.
Yeah.
They're like, these goddamn kids in our store, dude. So now we're going to go home and we're going to surprise my dad with this one. Okay, so we seem to have a problem. We've been on the first floor here for about 5-10 minutes now and we are not moving. We cannot click any... Victor,
mm-hmm.
You want to hit a dab?
No. Yes. Yeah.
Oh shit, this what the fuck? It says jizz on the plane, I swear, dude.
What?
It says fucking jizz. Oh, here's our taxi. Okay, let's go. Victor.
Hello.
What How are you doing, Papa?
A bit too sober.
So me and Victor, we have had fun today.
You did?
We have had the sex.
Yes.
Okay.
Oh. Huh. Victor, do you want to jump?
Yeah.
Yeah, please.
So. I'm gay. Papa!
Yes?
How are you doing?
I'm gay.
I'm gay.
I'm gay.
What are you doing, Papa?
I'm watching some...
Are you fucking
Netflix?
Yes.
Hello.
Go and take a pinky linker then, Papa.
Is it?
$10 million IQ. Guten fucking tag, Papa.
Must be ein Professor, ja?
Ja, guten fucking tager. What's that in your bed?
What?
Oh, fuck. Papa, what the hell is that?
It's a guitar, yes.
Yes? Wait, put it on the table and you can see. What the hell? I think Santa plays that there.
Ah.
Papa.
Yes?
It's a fucking, just a prank, bro. It's empty. Papa, first of all, is this a good brand?
Yeah, it's great.
Is it?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. This is Christmas.
Christmas, yes.
I am fucking shit.
The fuck?
So he told me, Papa, they have an Ibanez Premium.
Yeah.
And this is the step above Premium. This is the Japanese custom store exclusive limited edition guitar. Here, look, Papa, a certificate of authenticity, which is signed and everything, and it has a serial number. It's a genuine Ibanez limited edition instrument.
Yay!
But why?
Do you like it?
Yeah, hell yeah.
It's super cool. Look at this as well, Papa. This fucking... The details on
it. Yeah, the inlays.
It's a motherfuck me. It looks so good, dude.
It's like weed, yes?
Yes, you can smoke it. Do you like it?
Yeah, it's great.
That's so cool. High five, Papa.
Thank you.
I asked, should I buy like 2 or 3 cheaper guitars or this one, which is like expensive, but very cool limited edition? Well, what would you have liked more, you think?
This, of course.
You think?
Yes.
Because I thought like 3 okay guitars or 1 insane guitar, then 1 insane is cooler.
Yeah, it's like when we're getting kids, if I want 3 ordinary kids or 1 insane.